for competition. Let's go. I'm pretty sure we got all three, so we're good. Slime season. Oh, it's open season on slimes. While heroes determine to prune their numbers, the market is suddenly drowning in ooze. Slime ingredients will cost more. Essence ingredients will cost less. The whole town is talking about tomorrow's big contest, and the festive atmosphere is good for business. Increase in customers. Increase 5 for basic potions. Good. Good. And now we just need a minor, not mana, fire potion. Tonic. Which is red and yellow, so let's go ahead and do this. Do that. Mana potions? Minor ones? Okay, that's doable. Reel you in. Press the attack. Guard up, and the turn. It out. Easy. Let's reel you in. Minor ones, minor mana. Let's see. Put that in there. No. Yes, actually, we need that. And we need. Come on, where's the mana? Ah, here we go. Very unstable, yeah, no kidding. Let's go ahead and do that. There we go. And we got the hay. So we'll get that brewing. Custom orders. So we need a mine, what is it? Health potions. Oh, I swear I had a mine. Okay, well, I guess I'm giving away one of these. It's fine. Cool. Travel, let's see. Oh! Sweet! Bushwhacking. Sweet. And then we're gonna go out. Very good. I'm good on these. Let's go to Quinn. Let's expand. Let's hang out. A lot of meditation and relieving. Look at that. Very stable, which is good. Go ahead. Tomorrow's a big day, look at that. Oh boy, this bitch. First competition. Let's see what happens. Round two, here we go. Thank you. Yes! Let's go! 10k! Aw, she's a demon. That's cute. Two is better than one. Choose a card in your hand to duplicate. The duplicate is put into your deck and lasts until the end. Oh, that's quite nice. Oh boy. No. That's only the first week. Another competition. Oh boy. Oh sweet. Look at the license. Tier 3. Ass. Hoot hoot. Alright, clean up an aisle 13. A leaking cask of toxic slime has contaminated half the marketplace. Affected merchants get the day off while cleaning crews work overtime. Increase in merchant customers. The gin and tonics. Following an outbreak of elemental spirits, average citizens are relying on elemental resistant tonics like never before. Increased value for tonics. Thanks to a sappy stage play with a message about appreciating the beauty of everyday life, the public is newly interested in scent-enhancing potions. Award bait. Increased value for enhancers. Alright, folks. Well, we completed our first week of Potionomics. We won the competition and got the 10k. Ended up paying the bank. But I think we'll end it there. And until next time, we'll catch you later. And we'll start off with the second week in the next competition for this game. Peace.